Hey guys, hi, welcome back to my channel. So I'm shooting this video in English just because this video will be a video for everyone. Whosoever is coming in my channel, this is not mandatory ki they are coming from a Bengali culture or who understands Bengali. There are also a lot of people who don't understand Bengali. So this video I'm dedicating to full world. Everybody can watch this video. That's why I have chosen this language, English language. I'm speaking English so that whosoever is coming without from outside the Bengal culture, they can understand. So today I'm going to recreate Bollywood celebrities look. Bollywood celebrities look means I'm going to recreate two celebrities look today because I'm doing this kind of a video for the first time. So I'm really extremely nervous. So that is the reason I have chosen two celebrities at first. If I get good response, if I think that yes, I could able to do this again in future, then I will pick up many more looks. But today I'm starting with only two looks. So let me clear one thing first before shooting this video. I have not spent a single money to collect things whatever the celebrities are wearing. I am doing whatever I got in my wardrobe from that only I am creating this look. I have not spent a single penny. Okay. Celebrity or whatsoever celebrity look. This is my first attempt. Okay, actually the pictures was too blur, so I didn't understand their makeup so well, but as much as per my knowledge, they had did a very nude makeup, a nude eyes with nude lips, a very simple makeup. So I have also done it the same way. I have also tried to do a makeup the way industry people do. What the foundation which I have used for this professional camera makeup, I didn't have the perfect shade. That is the reason my foundation is not matching my skin tone. It is looking bit whiter than my usual makeup I do because I don't have the perfect shade. I'm really sorry for the base. My base is not at all perfect. Rather than my base, I don't know. I know that my base is not perfect. I don't know what about other thing the way I have presented in front of you. Nobody has helped me. I have did it by my own. This is the shirt which I have taken from one of my friend. I have borrowed a shirt from him. So I don't know how I did it. If you want to see more videos, more fashion videos like this, please do DM me, ping me, or say me. I will do it more for you. So that's it for today's video. If you like the video, then please give it a thumbs up. And please, if you're visiting my profile, if you're viewing, then please subscribe to my channel. It's really, really very much important. Okay, I'm really a bit nervous, very much nervous. So bye for now.